hard at work. Aren't I always? What are you working on? None of your business. Oh, let me think about that. My computer. You recently stole material from me. Yeah, I think it's kind of my business. Big time my business, actually. Settle down. If you must know, I am working on an original book. Oh! Wow. Suppose the title is going to be something like How to Plagiarize Other People's Work and Get Away with It. No. But that is a good title. It's a book about marriage. Marriage. Yeah. Marriage. Yes. Marriage. Yes, marriage. What in the world do you think you could possibly know about marriage? How so? Well, for one, you're not even married. Neither is that one guy. What one guy? You know, Bill Gonthander? Who? You know, Bill, the basic life guy. Oh! Yeah, I don't take marriage advice from him either. You're such a hypocrite. Okay. How's that? So you'll take marriage advice from Jesus, but you won't take it from the basic life guy. No. No comparison. How's that? Well, the basic life guy is not God, for one. Did everybody catch that, by the way? Still, both never married. Marriage was Jesus' idea, okay? He came up with it. His concept.
Oh, okay. Just get all technical on me. Wow.
I'm just saying, I think, in my personal opinion, you have absolutely no business writing a book about something you know absolutely nothing about. Who cares? The people reading it might?
It's not about them.
Then what's the point of writing a book about marriage? What's the point of a lot of Christian books? Okay, that's a whole nother topic I'd love to expand on in this video, but I think I need to stick to the point. The fact is, you don't have any business writing about something you absolutely know nothing about. Unless you have personal experience or firsthand knowledge of something, nobody's ever going to be able to relate to it, and nobody's ever going to be able to identify with it. Where they say, hey, I can relate to that. Hey, I understand that. No. So it's not going to help anybody. It's just going to be empty information that's going to just come up to people, and it's not going to change them one bit. So it's going to be useless. Worthless. Not trying to burst your bubble, but... Okay, I am trying to burst your bubble.
Wow.
That actually makes sense. So you buy my book? Yeah, probably. How do you spell matrimony? What does it mean?